Enough. Enough. After more than 2 years of conflict and more than 70,000 deaths, including thousands of children.
After more than 5 million people have been forced to leave their homes.
Including over 1 million refugees living in severely stressed neighboring countries.
After so many families torn apart and communities razed.
Schools and hospitals wrecked and water systems ruined. After all this,
there still seems an insufficient sense of urgency among the governments and parties
that could put a stop to the cruelty and carnage in Syria. Enough is enough.
We, leaders of UN agencies charged with dealing with the human costs of this tragedy,
appeal to political leaders involved to meet their responsibility to the people of Syria and to the future of the region. Our agencies and humanitarian partners have been doing all we can.
But it has not nearly been enough.
The needs are growing, while our capacity to do more is diminishing.
We are precariously close, perhaps within weeks, to suspending some humanitarian support.
Our appeal today is not for more resources, needed as they are.
We are appealing for something more important than funds to all involved in this brutal conflict and to all governments that can influence them.
In the name of all those who have so suffered and the many more whose futures hang in the balance.
Enough.
Summon and use your influence now to save the Syrian people and save the region from disaster. Enough.
Enough.
Enough.